Everyone fucking lags out. It's garbage. That fucking ruins the whole game.
I know, I hate that shit.
Feedback power.
We're Beckers.
The power of the booty.
I went to the closet to find my shoes. There they were. Gone.
My shoes. Should I bring my shoes and glasses? I have them with me.
Remember that?
That was Saul Rosenberg, right?
Saul Rosenberg.
Where are these fucking guys?
What's going on tonight?
Clown.
Jim, Christmas.
Boulanger?
Boulanger, huh? Offensive defenseman, huh?
Go, oh, I'm not in this game. Oh, wait, I am in this game. Oh, yeah, yes, I am in this game. Oh, I thought that was in North America 1.
He's like, this is where I parked my car.
This is not club. All right, boys. I fuck around this game.
I didn't fuck around last game.
I'm going to get
that. That sucks.
Oh,
nice
shit.
Momentum too,
so
that damn.
Shit, fuck.
Go, guys. Back to.
Welcome to another night of hockey. Alongside Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. This should be a special night inside this arena. Taken back deep in his own end of the ice by McIntyre. Good standing poke check by Kopitar. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Back in his defensive end again. Pitched right ahead through center. Laid on to Quincy. Moves up the wing. Right where the boards turn, he's got it. Flings it, got a piece of that one. Looks ahead to start something. Let's it go, and that one's just one more save. Gathered in near the boards by Kopitar. Dumped in.
Oh, told her they're going to stay there.
Takes that pass at center, see if we can move
something. You know, though.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
Beer.
Couldn't leave that puck for you, soldier, and just curl it back around. But, you know.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Wrist shot off his pad. Through center. Neutral zone. Picks it up in his own end. Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Nash. Propelled to McIntyre. And he motors on between the blue lines. Good quick poke check there. Back in his defensive end to get it. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Hops on that to Quincy. Oh, look at this! Great job on a cut pass.
Nice try.
Puck is fielded now by Van Riemsdyk. There's always a start to your power play.
Sorry, boys.
And this is number one. Solid, clean win. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. A chance to clear. Knocked right off the stick. He heads right for the net. Bad save. And he holds on.
Colbert's put to the test after a turnover right in front of him.
Over 8 minutes remaining here in the first. Nothing on the scoreboard as she blocked with the pass. Cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. And he dumps it in. He's got a chance. He got his pad on it.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Good job on the draw. Neutral zone pickup here by Van Riemsdyk. Nice work with the pass. Puck covered, whistle blown. Quick, they still...
Come on! What a fucking draw, for fuck's sake.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Looks ahead to start something. Nash is cutting through the neutral zone. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Oh, got that in the trapper. And he'll cover.
How does he keep that when you like, go to 3-3?
Good face-off win. Score!
Fucking draw. Some momentum here.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Gets across, looks over his options. Back in deep, puck picked up by Van Riemsdyk.
Sure, puck.
Get around. Solid neutralized poke check.
Come on,
puck settled down.
Great
poke check. Up the wing with it now. Collected by McIntyre. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Brister, paddled aside. Nearing the final minute of play. Heads on to the corner. Whoa, what a play! 1 minute. Taken and held at the blue line. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. We can start some danger here.
Yes, there we go. Shot, Jax. That's the way you integrate there. Good play. Way to stay in the line. That was perfect. All three of us hit behind like beasts.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
A lot of times the goaltender feels like his positioning is perfect and he's got the net covered. Guess what? He doesn't.
And the first frame has been completed here.
Thank God.
Hockey's narrowest lead is what we have here. One goal. Still more to follow after the break.
You got this, guys.
If I'm getting pinched on the right wall like that, I'm gonna send it hard around. I'm gonna do it early, like just be prepared.
Anything
for
behind
that
net's a win. I mean, at least we get to recoil if net need be. You know what I mean? It's not like it don't catch us.
Yeah, spring, listen man.
To the play-by-play too much there, Rocket.
Recoil.
I'm trying to use another word. It's registered, though.
Yeah, I use behind the net a lot.
Yeah, I was telling no one was an asshole enough to call me out.
You need to communicate a little bit more. But I'm always behind the net. You and me can pass it back and forth.
I was muted. I was fucked up.
So we got it now.
First face-off of period two.
Communication, though.
Left wing pass to Van Riemsdyk. Good jab with the stick there. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Took it in the corner and took a look too. Got a piece of it. And a whistle. He'll pay for that.
Get jerseyed right now. Watch his play.
Yeah.
Nash has won again. His team is winning. All's good.
Up.
Oh.
In his own end. Guards the point well, doesn't he? Oh, good chance. Cut his glove on it.
Yeah.
And he'll hold on. He won't avoid something for doing that. No team worth its name is going
to
let that go.
Right, come get us,
just under 3 minutes have been played. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1.
Oh, nice try.
Oh, come on.
Fucking EA, bud.
Ever since that update, passing and
back
other
in
things.
His defensive end to get it. Nice poke check by Nash. Taken along the boards
like...
by Quincy. Shooting clubbed.
Come on. I was all over that guy. Can you hit him?
Got that.
Gathered in by Van Riemsdyk.
Ice, I think.
That one fired down. The defense will win. The race and icing is called.
No, he's just not interested right now.
Buddy, oh my god. I'm fighting you in the third period. 100%.
Tap rocket.
Yep.
Winger takes that puck and steps away. That was a terrific tie-up. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Face-off win here. Lightning-like glove.
Yep. Big shot, though.
Offside, offside!
Oh, that's
not... Down. Moves into the shadow of the boards. Save! Right-winged to Quincy. Wires one up the gut to Kopitar. Glove! Rebound!
Here we go, guys. Got it.
Defenseman out of position. That happens, and the scoring chance is wide open in front of the net.
They win it. That shot hit a man. Say. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play.
Went back to me, but...
Spring,
we'll go
back
wide.
Door.
Big face off.
Right down low, down low.
Good job with the stick.
Nice.
Oh, great play.
There it is. Oh!
Really?
Good move, Rock. Good.
Unreal.
I have a whole net.
Looks ahead.
I shot it short
to
something.
What the fuck is that? Why is that passing off?
Flip to the opposite corner by Nash. He's held to the glass. To Quincy. To Kopitar. He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. Taken on by Kopitar.
I tried it, guys.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. He's into the slot.
Nice.
There
we
go.
Tied the game up. Just over 6 minutes to be played in the second. Both teams have connected twice. And offside is called on the
blue. If you can, on that face-off, go straight to the boards. I'm trying to go cross crease for no reason.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it?
What the fuck?
Long lead pass to Van Riemsdyk. Pass would not go, canceled out by physical play. Moves up along the boards. Perfect pass! Oh, deflected away. And that one's chopped away. Heads on behind. Diagonally to McIntyre. Speared along by Kopitar.
Oh, really? I'm not even sure you knew what happened there. That's bullshit.
Good work with the stick.
Nice.
Oh, rocket.
The last minute of the second period.
He
took base too.
The refs caught something, a delayed goal.
That was me. I fucking came in to hit the guy and missed him. Hit the guy behind.
Nicely into the zone. What a pad.
How do I not pick that up?
That's two periods.
Sorry,
guys.
Goalie, what's your goalie by accident? I didn't see what
happened. Good period.
No, I hit the guy coming, like the guy carrying the puck out. I missed him and hit the guy behind him.
Oh, that sucks. I hate what that
happens.
This is totally a deuce, right?
Third.
I could get him to think to be a little better on that breakaway, half breakaway ahead.
Style.
Out of the zone, too. Keep it low and down.
Underway in the third period. We are as we started. Tied.
Nice, oh, Rocket.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Oh, shit. The Rocket's on.
The Rocket's on.
Definitely got it on base. Look at him.
Oh, yeah.
Perry's mistaken that their style points awarded for a
even I'm on the right side, I gotta hit that corner.
It, he's probably gonna get it, but he goes for the flashy one, and now it's in the net.
Power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Got it from just wide.
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You gotta find a way.
All right, get the fuck out of there. I got the guy in the back.
Jabbed away by Kopitar.
Get out nice.
Carried toward the woodwork by McIntyre. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. Is he all right?
That's a five.
Another important draw. This time, they're four against four. Defensive zone win.
Is that the center? Is that the center?
Oh, I think I am.
Puck fired down. Decision
five,
made.
There's a pro to that. Isaac. There's pros and cons to that.
Yeah.
Still like you.
Good clean win.
Oh, I tried coming right back out with it.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
I can't skate through from there. I had to change my path. I had to get the outside.
No, I know. I thought I was
going to
told
you. Really it was just bad timing.
You cannot skate around the ice with your head down. You got players looking to knock you.
You got to see a split second sooner. I thought it was
That once I realized it wasn't there, I had to be there at that time.
Could this be icing?
Oh, come on.
Really?
Arriving first.
Is that the guy you're fighting, Spraggy? I thought you were not allowed to do that shit.
Oh, you're loud. Oh, you're dozing because you're out.
Tie him up again.
So we're going to go only third.
A little under 3 minutes have passed. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Hard springy.
Ah.
Gathered in by Quincy.
Got the head of him.
And that one's routine. Carried behind by McIntyre. Grabbed off by Rick Nash.
Oh, I went to the bench. Look at this shit. I go to make a hit, and I went to the fucking bench.
To Kopitar. Kopitar's got the goal, Doc, that gave his team the lead in the period. Just wide of the post. In on goal.
Bullshit.
Yeah. I'll dump it if we get in the
corralled by Van Riemsdyk. We could start some danger here. Waffle boarded.
Nice save.
Get the stick, get the stick.
Clean set.
Hit, hit, hit.
Whipped over to Van Riemsdyk. Not a problem. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Back in his defensive end.
Yeah, there we go.
I was about to dump it out too, so
that's why we're
doing it. You can do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Gathered in by Quincy. Broke that play up at center. He's got that at center. What'll he do?
Sorry.
Looks ahead to start something. Got that one ahead at center ice. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Wonderful centering pass. Score.
No way.
Are you kidding me?
Wow, man.
Time to finish it off.
Fuck. All right. Sorry, guys. Get the power play. Let's get it.
And they get it. Good strength on the tie-up. A 2-on-2 moving on.
Wonder for me.
He's in front with it. Hit the post with the shot.
Fuck.
Hello.
Still time on this power play, but not much. Angled to Kopitar.
Heck.
Offside.
Yeah, no.
All right, guys. Good pressure. Good. Yeah. We're still dominating.
Rocket,
you just gotta look at
this.
Yep, I'm sweeping it.
Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. Caught on by with that one.
You hit that.
Takes that pass and looks on. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Picked up in the attacking zone. He drives to the net. Takes that pass. Outstanding save with the glove. A cover and play is
that guy was covering me, but I knew I could get it off quickly.
Just try again.
That's it. Hey, blue, go wide.
Back here.
My head is still in the half court, Brian, in case you need me. Just so you know, it's there.
Quick work on the faceoff to Kopitar. Good centering pass to the slot.
Generous is trying to suck it up here.
Frank. Oh, I'm dead, dude. I'm hooking it up.
He's got that one. You couldn't diagram it better on a chalkboard. Perfect pass. Can he generate something?
Oh.
Charged up the wing by McIntyre. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Squeeze it through him.
Watch the wide guy.
Face-off teamwork. The winner walks away. Near the boards. Jabbed away by Nash. Dryer got a piece of that one. He covers and a face-off will follow.
Parrish forced into another great stop with the pressure all around. He's able to keep the game tied.
Nice.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
There we go.
Nice shot.
Didn't cover that shit at all.
Wow.
Solid win at center ice. Picks it
I bet
up
they do next time.
Gathered in by Van Riemsdyk. He's got that pass. Back in his defensive end to get it. Slid to Nash. Airborne to Van Riemsdyk. Pass cut.
There we go.
Winding down. Will we need extra?
I'll try and drop.
Puck collected back behind the net by McIntyre. And that will help to at least clear the puck away.
Short.
Corralled by McIntyre.
Nice.
Looks ahead.
It's not nice.
I was just thinking that.
Great chance here. 2-on-1.
Shoot it.
That one away. Picks it up in his own end. Get into the stanchion. Good thing those are rounded off now. Off his pad.
Oh, fuck you. I was already. Nice save, man.
Chip to Van Riemsdyk. Booted aside.
There it is.
Stomp.
I'll take Vic.
His defensive end.
Good game, boys.
Great game.
And the game is over.
Yep.
The game
that one
is
out.
Over. A tremendous game that it was. It had a little bit of everything, a lot of entertainment.
People got their money's worth, Doc.
So the teams have left the ice and are getting rested for next time. For this time, for Eddie and Ray, Mike Emmerich saying good night.